No. Okay. So we'll let you know that I definitely do not have my video camera set up right now. Where is my thing? So we're gonna make do with what we got, which is no video camera. And I'm trying to figure out. Hang on. My brain is not functioning. I gotta figure this out. I need a display. Display. I don't really like doing this typically where I had my task bar, but I'm gonna do it for this. If I can figure out how to fucking do it, that is. Hello? Hide. Task bar. Clock. I'm not trying to hide the clock. I'm trying to hide the whole thing. Taskbar settings. What? Normally it just lets me, it just says like hide taskbar. Hello, bestie. I'm confused. No. 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 Hide icon menu. It's very confused. Typically, you don't have to do. What is all this? Automatic. There we go. There we go. Oh, I figured it out. This is locked. No wonder this looks weird. Ugh. There we go. There we go. We're gonna play on my world. The reason why I wanted to hide the taskbar is because on my end I couldn't see the bottom of my screen, but I still wanted to be able to open up like I'm playing on iTunes right now. iTunes and stuff so I can shuffle. Because it's not shuffled right now. It is in fact not shuffled right now, but I like this song, so I don't want to hit shuffle and mess it up until after it's done. If that makes any sense. Oh, okay. Hello! Thank you. This is like my first time playing it through Stardew. So, and it's wintertime, so I don't really know what to do. I know you can fish. And I know you can go to the mine. Hello, Sunny. How are you? I see you changed your name. Oh my God, who gave you that username? Got very excited. I don't know what to do. I don't know what's going on. I do know that I need to woo. I've been wooing Alex. I need to get him to the final heart so I can focus on Sebastian because I cannot. I try to do. Then at the same time, this is only because I needed to get the shorts out of the whatever. But I'm trying to woo Sebastian. I know, but you know, for right now, I can, you know, be happy about it. And yes, this is my first year. This is my first winter in this. Literally started playing like a week ago. But yes, so Sebastian, I'm gonna woo him next, but I have to get him to 10 hearts because I tried to do both at the same time and it was too much because I was also trying to make money so I can like make my farm bigger. Did I already give? I need to talk to him, but I already gave him his gifts for the week. I'm trying to get that full 10 hearts so the hearts don't go down. I've been reading a lot. I've been reading a lot about like. But I'm not good at the game. Just letting the people know, first time playthrough. Good night, Sonny. Good night. Have a good day at work tomorrow. I do have a slight headache. Not gonna lie to you. I don't know if you can sell these, but I always throw them away because what? There's something that you can't sell it, and like I went to all the shops and couldn't sell it. I guess I could put them in the big bin or whatever. Oh well, I already threw it away. Okay, this song's almost over, so now I click shuffle. Oh, what a vibe change. Complete and utter vibe change. Yeah, so I don't remember what I was doing. I guess we could do a mission. I don't really remember. I don't like fishing. I refuse to do it. That mission will just sit there. And I can't bring you a melon. And I don't know how to do that. And I'm okay. Well, very helpful. Oh, it is 8:20, so I can go. I refuse to do it because I try to do it multiple times and I just was, why am I hearing a bird, doing so bad at it that I was like, I refuse. I absolutely fucking refuse. Let's go talk to Alex. Hello, sir. He's gonna start reading a book. Oh, you're supposed to be dumb. We at 10? No. Of course not. Okay, I guess. Because there ain't nothing. Oh. Okay. Well. I guess I could focus on upgrading my tools, so I would have to go to the mine to do that. Ew. Ew, I hate going to the mine. I just want to be a little farmer girl. I just want to play on my little farm and do nothing but play on my little farm. I don't want to do all the fishing and the other stuff. Hello, dog. Is your water bowl? Okay, I need to still fill your water bowl. Oh, wait, I could do focus on building things. What am I doing? This. Hello, doggy. Come get your water. Get your water. I do have a, in the weirdest spot, I don't know why I put it here, but I did. This is where my house and my barn are. No, I don't want to eat the egg. I want to collect the egg. And they have food. And then check on my cow. Cow has food. He's so happy. I need to get a milk thingy. Maybe I should go do that. I'm gonna do that. I can't decide what I want to do because I'm like, it's so much sometimes to think. Sometimes I just walk around on the game until I figure out what to do. Walk in circles. Sex sells by Lovejoy. Hello. Let's see. We'll get that. Get some milk. I don't have. Can I buy sheep yet? No. Construction of a big barn. What the fuck? Okay. That's bullshit. It's okay. I'm just gonna go milk this cow. Do I need to get like bottles or anything? I don't really know. I don't know. Let's work here, bro. Let's work here. I don't know what I'm doing. Shut the gate. Come here, little cow. What do I do with it? Hello? Oh. That's how. Oh. Oh, okay. I figured it out. I was clicking the wrong button. Okay. Okay. We'll put this in here, and we'll just put those in there for now. Then I have the cave over here that has the... I got fruit bats. I didn't know which one was better, but I did the fruit bats. Leave before they eat me. They're gonna eat me. I guess I could bring these with me to... The mine. I have never needed the axe or the hoe in the mine. Oh, wait. Yeah, I do. That's how I get clay. Okay, let's go to the carpenter's place and see the next building that we can make. And we'll do that. And as we're in the mine, if we see the more copper and stuff we get, then we will upgrade our... Can I eat this? Zero energy. This is fucking bullshit. Just go ahead, eat it. Get it. I could have sold that, but it's fine. I didn't want it in my inventory. Snowberries. I need to put that in the, or crystal fruit. I don't know. I need to put that in the community house. I need to go to the carpenter's house. Hello. Let me in. Knock, knock. Knock, knock. Let's see. What is our next? I don't see the point in building a well. Like, why would I build a well when there's all that water around me? A mill. Okay. So I need... I can't make cloth. Big coop. Big coop. Big barn. $12,000. I don't have $12,000. I can't even get a horse. Maybe we'll just go fuck around in the mine and see what happens. I'm probably, I've been on the wiki. Hello. Hello, first time chatter. Sunflower 24. I need to go put these in the community house. I'm procrastinating going to the mines because I don't like going to them. I don't like going to the mines and I don't like fishing. I'm just a little farmer girl. Oh, hello. Hello, friends. Not subscribe. Follow. I'm used to saying subscribe to my friends. They'll give me money. Follow me. Is the alerts on? I just realized you guys could be following me and I wouldn't even fucking know. Someone just followed. Oh, wait, what the fuck is going on with my follower thing? Why is it not working? This is awful. My alerts are on. What the hell? Normally it pops up in a cute little fucking thing. What the hell? Am I tripping, bro? That's so weird. I don't know how to fix it. Know that they, hang on. Hang on. I spent money on my alerts to make them pretty. Log in. Log in with Twitch. Come on, bruh. Why aren't they working? That's so lame. Alert box. Wait, this is the wrong thing. What do I use for my alerts? Properties. What is it saying? Oh wait, that's the wrong thing. That's why. Properties. Okay. Oh, okay.
Don't mind me, guys.
I do this a lot, where I just fix things live. I want them to work. How else am I supposed to know if someone's following me? I can't hear it if it doesn't work. Stream elements. Stream elements. Is this the right thing? I haven't been on this in forever, I've realized. Hello. Not saying I have zero followers. What the fuck? Okay. Bring this over here for a second. If you guys are talking, I can't see you right now. Alert box. That is not the right one. Where is my thing? Why does it have this one? Excuse me. This is gonna piss me off, bro. This is so stupid. What happened to my overlays? Oh my god. This is bullshit, bro. What the fuck? No wonder. wonder it's not working. It doesn't exist in Stream Elements anymore. My old one does. Thank you. It won't even let me. Oh wait, no, they are here. They're right here. Why aren't you working? Hello? How do I... They are here. Sorry, guys. I doubt that you guys care. So they are working.
Darren is now following.
I don't fucking know, bro. Oh, wait.
Wet fun, wet fun, wet fun.
Is it gonna catch up for the past level? Oh my god, okay. I think it's catching up now.
Fernandia is now following.
There it goes. Now it's doing its thing. Oh, it's not catching up. This just happened. Thank you for the subscribe. Thanks for the subscribe. There we go. There we go. This is Fortnite. I am a Fortnite player. I play Fortnite on the reg. Oh, wait. This way. Right? Where am I? I don't remember where I was walking. I do be playing Fortnite all the time. Fortnite, Valorant, oops, any first-person shooter, you know I'm playing it. Do I have anything that can go in these? No. I could go look at the other ones. I am not going to do that. That's too much work. That is too much work for me. Honestly, I don't feel like doing all that. Okay. Now, I should go to the mines for a little bit. I'll just do the first, like, few levels. I have gotten to, like, level 10 on there, I think. I just hate it. I don't like all the monsters. Like, it wouldn't be so bad if there wasn't so many monsters. I don't like to fight. Except when I do. Sometimes I do like to fight, but I don't like to fight in Stardew. I don't want to do all that. That's too much work for me. In my little heart. Too much for me. I don't want to do all that. Like, those little bug things that come. What? Oh, it does. How do I know which one it goes into? This seems like a lot. Oh, can I put them in here now? Oh, do I have to go there? That's stupid, honestly. That's dumb. I don't like all that. No. I should be allowed to do whatever I want all the time. That's how it works. Goddamn. Why does it do that? I'm pointing this way. Okay. Ah! I don't like the monsters. They scare me. I'm scared. I'm shaking in my boots right now. I'm literally gonna cry and sob. This is awful. Oh my god. Don't make fun of me, guys. I'm bad at this game. Get away from me! Get away from me! You big old bug! I don't like bugs. You can ask Joe. I have a phobia of bugs, for real, for real. For real, for real. Not over exaggerating. These bugs be scaring me. They need to get away, is what they need to be doing. They need to get the fuck away from me. I'm sensitive. Ooh! I'm so quick with it. Wasn't there a slime over there somewhere? What do I know? Quapper! Come here. Ooh. Go. Oh, well, I found the thing. Oh, well, it's fine. I want this. Give that to me. That's mine now. Thank you. I'm not really trying to get deeper right now because, oh my gosh. I've already been deeper than this. I just, like, don't want to deal with the flying insect things until I have to deal with the flying. Why does it do that? Go. Stupid bitch. Wilbur Soot is playing right now. Sad boy Wilbur Soot song. Ooh. Bruh. Do do do. Wilbur Soot made me want to learn to play guitar, and then I tried for like 2 days and then I gave up because I was like, this is hard and it hurts my fingers. And that's just how I am. If I'm not immediately good at it, I don't want nothing to do with it. Absolutely dog shit to do with it. Nothing at all. Get out of my face, honestly. Getting copper. Here you go. Rock. Sometimes when I don't want to talk about, I just talk in a British accent. It's how I entertain. I have one entertaining skill, and that is to talk in a very shitty British accent. I forgot one. I don't have a strong enough. Oh my god. For real. I can really break those down. I can break those on my form now. I didn't even think to try. I upgraded my pickaxe and didn't even try it. I was like, oh, I can't do this. I had accepted my fate. Oh, give that to me. Thank you. I want the copper. A bonk. Okay, I'm going this way. I don't want to deal with all the bugs right now. Copper. Don't. Oh, my god. I'm gonna fight you and your mother if you keep this up, Stardew. Don't even fucking play with me right now. I asked 10 to play with me today, but they had plans, and that was honestly rude. They said the one day that I have time, and they have time, they have plans, and I was like, that was so rude of them. And then I was like, I have to stream without you. You're always in my chat. What am I gonna do? I have to cope is what I have to do, because I was like, I really want to stream, and so I had to do it all by myself. Oh, I'm not paying attention. What time is it? Time for me to leave these mines because I don't want to be here. I need the up. I need up. Give me upsies. Uppie. I want uppie. Dude, you know, people talk about what Gen Alpha is going to make fun of Gen Z for. It's 100% going to be uppie. It's going to be give me your little feetsies. That shit, they going to roast us alive. We're going to be dead. We're gonna see God because they're gonna roast us so goddamn hard. We're gonna cry. Sebastian! Okay, I'm not talking to you. I don't feel like it. We are going to sob. And it's just the facts. The facts of the matter is we are going to get roasted a fucking alive. And it's gonna be the end for us. Honestly, I'm not even gonna know how to cope. My therapist is gonna be working overtime. She's gonna be getting that holiday double pay because I'm gonna be working her to the bone. Talking about how Gen Alpha is fucking roasting my ass. What am I talking about? Absolutely goddamn nothing. This is what I'm best at, is talking about nothing. Absolutely nothing. I'm entertaining is what I am. I've always said my dream job is to sit in a room for an hour, be funny, then leave. That's all I want to do, is I want to be funny for an hour, strictly an hour, leave, make millions. A dream. People are like, what do you want to be when you grow up? I don't know. I don't want to be anything other than funny. I'm not funny, though. That is so sad. Oh, I'm going to have a hard reality check one day. That's going to be so sad. Oh, I'm going to cry. I'm sobbing. The tears are falling. It's fine. I need to go break over the geodes. It's not even. I can't even break up the geodes. I don't know what the fuck is going on. I don't know what I'm talking about. I'm on crack cocaine is what I'm on. I need mental help is what I need. Come here, doggy dog. Here's your water. Dude, I really think I'm the funniest bitch alive. I really am, though. Because if people were in my brain, I need to find a way to get people in my brain, because they'd be like, god damn. First of all, we're praying for you. Thoughts and prayers. But also, you're funny as all hell. I forgot the bucket. God damn it. They really would be like, you are so goddamn funny, but also thoughts and prayers. Because honestly, even if we were able to do something, we couldn't. Like, There ain't no cure for the craziness that is in your brain right now. It's fine, though. It's fine. We cope. They didn't lay no goddamn eggs. Are they sad? Does this not count as food? I was starving them. I didn't know how to put it out. I thought they could eat out of it. That would make the most sense. They were starving. Sorry. Oh, I bet he's mad too. You mad? Oh, he looks happy. Never mind. He's good. Oops. I really thought they could eat out of it. That's so... You got milk for me? Oh, cool. Thanks. I'm gonna go sell your milk so if I can get some money muns. Why is coal harder to find than copper? Why I have no coal? Absolutely none. No copper whatsoever. Oh, I didn't make the game sounds. I'm fucking dumb as all hell. Hang on. You guys are listening to just the music strictly. I'm sure you probably don't even mind. You probably didn't even notice. I'm acting like people be paying attention to that shit. They don't be paying attention to that shit. Ain't no goddamn way. What am I doing? I don't know. What is the quartz for? I've been keeping them. I did donate one. But I've been keeping them otherwise because I'm like, I don't need to donate two of them. What am I doing? Dude, I'm on crack cocaine. What is happening right now? Doggy. I need it to be 9 o'clock, please. Please, and thank you. I would like it to be 9 o'clock. That would be very helpful. Is that thing hitting the red? Oh, that's embarrassing. I think that's all the coal I have. I'm not that cool. Okay, that's fine. There was a system to this a long time ago. And now there is not. Because why would there be? That makes too much sense. Put that away. What am I doing? What am I doing? I'm selling all this. Selling all this. Hurry up. Hurry up so I can go. Also, I need to invest in a keyboard that doesn't sound like I'm stomping. Like, this is so loud. Like, when I didn't stream, it was cute, right? It was cute. But I stream and now it's annoying. There we go. Off we go. Off we go, man. Neom. What are you talking about? Third-party events on here. Twitch, I don't give a fuck. Leave me alone. What is playing right now? It is too chill for the vibes that I am trying to create. The vibes in this house are not what I want them to be. Where'd he go? Is he inside? Do I have to find him? Hello? Where is he? Alex, where are you? You're normally right here. Or right there. It's winter time. What do you do in the winter? Because I know goddamn you better not be on the beach. I'm gonna have to find this man. Where he at, bruh? What are these things? They're pretty. Collect. Collect. Where'd he go? I thought his thing was like he just like stayed by the... He was the easiest one. He's supposed to be the easiest one. I'm supposed to not have to do anything for him. He should just say a few words and then we're good. I'm gonna sell all this stuff first. He is not my priority. I am very money driven. Why can't I go through this? What the hell? I am very money driven and frankly he is poor. What is this? Seaweed? Can I sell that? We're gonna go try. You know how this man always be talking about how like he needs me to fish because he is broke and his business can go out of business? You know what? I don't give a fuck. I'm gonna keep selling my shit that I have dug off the ground. You know what? Maybe I should just take that all to the community center. Actually, maybe I should invest in the community center. Maybe that's the smart thing to do. I don't know how to play this game. I'm just money driven. Elliot, hello. Elliot, where is Alex? He is gone. He was in his house, I thought. Alex, where are you? You know, honestly, I don't care. I'm busy. He ran off somewhere. I'm sure I was supposed to go find him or something. Because I didn't think his winter schedule changed. Because that didn't make any sense. Okay, I guess I'm going to go click on all the things and see what I can give to this. Let's see. I didn't know all this. I didn't know I could do all this. Cherries. Oh, did I eat them? I did eat them. Embarrassing. Oh, I do have a peach though. I don't think I have any of this. Spring. I don't got any of this. Why is this so intense? I got milk. What? Oh, it's not the right size. Okay, well, I have an egg. No? What the fuck? Am I dumb? I might be dumb. Large egg. What? Okay. That's stupid, honestly. Okay, well, nothing in here. Oh, wait, I bet these are for the fish tank over here. It makes the most sense. It makes the most sense that this is for the fish tank. Well, I don't got none of that. Oops. Nope. Do got one of these. Do got one of these. Oh my god. The way I'm never gonna do this fish stuff. That's as good as it's gonna get. Oh, there ain't nothing over here. Okay. Ah! In here? Does this have one? Okay, I can't use any of those. Okay, bye. I know. I'm a singer. I'm gonna be famous for my singing one day. I've been on my Hamilton arc again. And I'm not gonna lie to you. I'm gonna be so for real. It went off. This is so embarrassing. People can't know that I like Hamilton. This is so fucking embarrassing. It went off in class. Like, it just, like, I put my phone down. Like, I looked at my phone. Type. I don't know. I was doing something. Something I probably shouldn't be doing. Put it back down. And it just started playing. It heard the start of Hamilton. What did it play? Hang on. I know I probably shouldn't play it. It's copyrighted. But this is what happened. I'm going to show you in 4K what happened. It did that. And I freaked out. I was like, oh, this is so embarrassing. And I was like, I'm so sorry, guys. This is literally so embarrassing. And everyone started laughing. I wanted to kill myself is what I wanted to do. That was awful. Oh, my God. Where's Alex? Boy, where are you? I need to talk to you. I probably should go find you, but I don't feel like it right now. I want to do my other things. I'll find you eventually. I'm sure I'm supposed to go find him and like some cutscene happened, because the last time I couldn't find him, I had to go like searching for him and a cutscene happened and he was like, my mother died or something like that. I don't know. And I was like, oh, sounds rough, buddy. See, you can't sell this. It's okay. That's real rough, buddy. I was like, what the hell? I have known you for... I guess in the game, I had known him for probably like 6 months at that point, and I talked to him every single day. So maybe it was different. But in real life, I had known him for a day or two. At most three. And was like, Oh, wait, he said he was gonna go read a book. Clue? Is he in here? Alex. No. He is not in here. Actually, I was dumb for even thinking that, honestly. An idiot is what I am. I'm actually a genius. A genius. No one knows what I'm fucking referencing when I say that. If I ask anyone... I'm a fucking idiot. Okay, it's fine. But when I say I'm a genius, no one knows what I'm talking about. I'm gonna get this wrong. Flowers for Ferdinand. Oh, I think that's the book. It was a book, and then it was a movie, and then it was there's a part where they're like, he's like, my mom is talking about Jean ass, because he's actually dumb. Alex, are you in your room yet? Where is this man? Should I look this up? Am I supposed to look this up? Hang on. Who is that bitch? Pam? Pam? Stardew can't find Alex Winter. Oh. He's at the spa. We gotta go to the spa. Do you know how confused I was about the spa? I was like, what is this? And I was like, what do I need this for? To the spa. To the salon. You know that, what is that from? That fish show from Disney Channel a long time ago? I hated that show. I thought it was so stupid. But what do I know? That show was so stupid. It reminded me of like, I don't know. It was just dumb. Oh, Sebastian. Hello. What are you doing here? Okay. Well, you wonder. I'm going to go talk to Alex. What are you doing here, homeless man? I don't know his name. He's in the mail room. Let me in. Okay. I don't really... Am I supposed to wait for him? Hello? Hello? Am I dumb? A trash can. Can I? Nope. Okay. Well, that's fine. I didn't want to do that anyways. I didn't want to do that anyways. That's dumb. That's dumb. Honestly, an idiot move on my part. I can't find Alex. That's embarrassing. No, I need to, for real, for real. I'll have to see him tomorrow because I don't need a hot to go down because I haven't talked to him today. Maybe I can make it because it closes, his house locks at 8. I can make it before 8 o'clock and go talk to him. Be speed running. Speed run, speed run. Go, go, go. Go fast. Intercept him. I would do that a lot, honestly. I'll be like waiting by their house. I'm like, where are you? Where are you? Where are you? I keep hiccuping. It's fucking disgusting, nasty, gross. Wee. Dude. Alex. Me too. Bye. I just need to say that one thing. Okay. That was it. That's all, folks. Time to go. There is a song on this playlist that gets me a copyright strike. Not copyright strike. A copyright warning. I don't know what they are. And I can't. I always forget to look at which one it is. I just see that I got one. And I'm like, And then I don't fix it. Sometimes I'd be watching Tobo and Schlatt, and I'm like, I wish I was that brave. But you know, the difference is that like, if they like account gets deleted, they go somewhere else and their following follows them. I don't have that luxury. Like, if my account gets deleted, oh, I gotta start from square one. That would be so sad. That'd be so sad. Rough. I know. I'm a rougher. I was trying to think of a word. I'm a barker. I forgot to sell those things. Oopsies. Come on. Inside we go. Cool. I probably should go get them more food. Ah, it's fine. Oops. I am so tired. But not actually. Because I decided that what I was going to do, because I was like, I really want to stream, but I'm exhausted right now. I went and took a nap. And then like at 8 o'clock, I had an alarm go off. And I was like, time to get up, bitch. Go get up. You know what? I am just going to put all of this, besides the geodes, into a... in here, because I don't really feel like I'm gonna keep forgetting. That's what I'm gonna do. Alex, that's who I need to talk to. I was like, what am I doing? We've hit 43 minutes. I've talked for 43 minutes. Impressive. This fuck. I don't want to feel like this. Fuck. You know, tip for people who stream and don't know how to entertain. Because I do. I'm an excellent entertainer. Play music and sing along to it. You're basically talking. If you ever forget what to do, this did like me. I actually don't know the words to the song. That's embarrassing. What time does this one open? 10? 9. Okay, so we're almost there. I'm gonna steal from his trash bread. You can break a mirror, glass shatter, put a bead, and a fucking never clear. I barely know that part. I wish I could steal people's mail. Give me your mail. Can I give them mail? Why is there a hand on this? This fuck. Let me in. Let me in. Let me in. Ow. Ooh. I got a side stitch real bad. That hurt really bad. Ooh. That one was rough. I'm good. It only hurt like a little bit. Me actively dying. It's fine. What are you? Slut. I think I already donated one of those. Because I am trying to be good at donating things. Yeah, I don't have to give those up. So, clay. I love clay because clay is hard to get. I think I already donated this stuff. Let's see. Oh, I haven't actually. New reward. What'd I get? Nothing. That's what I got. Okay, whatever. It's fine. I'm making disgusting noises. I need to stop that. Give me your trash. Give me your trash, please. Give me your trash, please. Hand it over. Is he at the spa already? So does he go, does his schedule change and he goes straight to the spa now? Okay. Okay. That's fine. I will go there. Straight to the spa. Straight to the spa I go. The thing is, I don't want to marry this man. I don't want to marry any. Oh, there he is. No. I'm faster than you. I'm faster than you. I'm faster than you. Yes, I did, actually. We're besties. I'm literally... We're boyfriend and girlfriend. You're shocked I want to see you? You should go to therapy for that one. My phone buzzed. I was going to name drop someone hard. Someone that's name... Ooh. I didn't do it, though. I didn't do it. And that's what matters. That's what matters. I did not do it. I need water. Wow, I have done a total of nothing for 46 minutes. Wow. I've done absolutely fucking nothing. Okay. Hello? What is... Oh, the puzzle table. Oh, I guess if I want to know how I can get cloth. But I don't know how to do that. I hate the winter time. I hate the winter time. Thank you. I will try. I don't know what to do. All I do in this game is farm. And now I'm like, I can't do even do that. There needs to be winter harvest. And it'd be something crazy. To work really, you have to be like so attentive to it or something. I don't know. Ugh. I don't like the winter. I don't know what to do. I don't like going to the mine. I don't like going to. I'm gonna go to the mine, but I don't have any food on me. I don't have any food. What am I supposed to do? I guess I could accept this quest. Oops. Trying to keep. Should I go try to fish? I guess we should, because everyone wants me to fish. I'm tired of fishing. I don't want to fish. I hate fishing. We're gonna try, but I don't want to do it. Fishing in this game actually sucks ass. It's literally probably the worst mechanic I've ever seen in a video game. Because it's too sensitive. Like, it'd be, like, the idea of it sounds great, but it, like, the thing is way too sensitive. I need my... There we go. To the beach. I'm sure I could fish over here, one of the little thingies, but I want to... One of my things is to get a squid. Should I tell a little bot to make the fishing easier? That's what I did with Lies P. Because I'm a cheater. I don't care. If it's hard, I'm not going to play it. I'm going to make it easier for me. Because that's how you have fun. Me solely learned how to mod games to make my game easier. Besides Skyrim. I learned how to mod Skyrim so I can make my bitches hot. Sexy bitches. I want a big boobs, big butt. Sexualizing women at its core, at its finest, honestly. Elliot, hello. Well, yeah. Me too. Here we go. I don't really remember how to fish. I am realizing. What? Okay. Do you see how I failed at that? Literally, I mean, nothing happened. And I still failed. I'm bad at this. I don't know what to do. I'm bad at this game. I don't like fishing. Fishing sucks. I don't know how to tell it. Oh, broken glasses. Cool. Oh, shit. That was bad. Pull it back. Oh. I just want to be good at everything I do. See, that is a dumb mechanic. I hate this so much. This mechanic sucks. I have to focus so hard. And then that takes the purpose out of Twitch away from you guys because I'm not talking because I'm having to focus. Fucking seaweed. I didn't mean to do that. Yeah, pomp. This is so stupid. I hate this so much. How is there a fucking thing to do to make this easier? Like, why does it suck? This game sucks, bruh. Go down. This sucks. I hate this. I don't like this. I don't like starting fishing. How do you even make it possible to fish? I'm looking it up. Is there a way I could just lock it on there? I'm gonna look up. Why does Stardew fishing suck? So if you get a bait, I don't want to spend money on things. This is awful. What the hell, bruh? I'm gonna scream, I'm gonna cry, I'm gonna sob. Ugh. Stupid is what it is. Get out of my way, Elliot. Get the fuck out of my way. I'm in the woods. This is awful. I'm gonna cry. I need someone who likes to fish on Stardew. Fish, do all the fishing for me. Because it ain't gonna be me. I tried real hard, and I failed at it. I'm so sneaky! It was stupid. Fuck fishing, bruh. This sucks. I need to go buy bait. You good at fishing, Joe? Not in this world. Not for real, for real, for real. Being honest. Not on this world. I want to do this world all by myself. I would have to get another world. An amethyst? I don't fucking have an amethyst. You know what I wish wasn't copyrighted? It's fucking Steven Universe music. Do you know... I want to play copyrighted music on Twitch so bad. So bad. It's so good. No, no. We're not doing all that. Because then I'm going to not want to play. I appreciate the thought. Appreciate the thought. But I know myself. The momentum I have on my talking right now will just skedaddle. Get out of here. It'd be... What is this? Can I grab this? What are you? Holly! It's deadly. Oh my god. Yum yum. I'm gonna just like put that there so I don't accidentally eat it, knowing my dumbass I would. I need to go. Oh my god. Are you closed on Saturdays? What the fuck? Literally, I'm gonna fucking die. Can he be at 10 hearts already? Why is everything awful? Why is the winter suck? I'm only on fucking day 6 of winter too. Actually, I don't know if it like lasts for like 2 months or something like that. I had to fix my headphones because they were making my head hurt. I'm glad I don't have a camera right now because I'll be looking a little rough and tough. You know what I keep thinking about? My grandma gave me candy from the Amish for Christmas already because she does it every year. And I have some. I'll be thinking about it so hard, but I ain't gonna eat on stream right now. I know I'm notorious for eating on stream, but I ain't doing all that. I ain't doing all that. Womp womp. Womp. Let's see if I can do it this time. Probably not. Oh, that was quick. I can't. How the fuck? I hate this. It's awful. I'm gonna literally sob. I'm gonna cry. Wasn't it Saturday already? Am I tripping, bro? I'm fucking tripping. Let me in. Oh. Is this door locked back here? Can I go into you find your secrets? Okay, fuck you then. I don't want your secrets anyways. It's fine. I want a new chair. I want a bunch of new things. I don't got money for new things. I had $100 to spend for the next 2 weeks. And I had to spend it on my dog. So now I got zero. $0. $0. This is so sad. Ugh. Let me in. Oh, wait. He's at the spot, isn't he? I'm doing this every single time. Why was he standing outside for... Maybe I'm tripping. I'm probably tripping hard. Alex. Sir. Come back. Sebastian. Alex, Alex, Alex. Huh. I did it. Saw it in 4K, baby. I don't know if you saw it, but I heard it. I it's interesting that some people are totally different than us, you know? I don't always understand why others act the way they do, but that's fine. Okay, that was... But you know what? I got it. 10 stars, baby. That means I can go fucking woo Sebastian now. Moving on to the next bitch. I'm getting all the bitches. Moving on. That's what's happening right now. I saw him down here. It was fate. That's why I saw them at the same time. Because it was God being like, it's time, baby. Where'd he go? I don't know where he went. God damn it. I thought it was like a dead end over here. Where'd he go? Why would he go over here? Where does he go? I don't know his schedule at all. Like, Alex, I kind of had his schedule. But Sebastian, he'd be weird. Hello? I doubt he's over here. Where am I going? Oh my god. I got like an itchy spot in my leg, and it's awful. Sebastian, where'd you go? Sebastian. Why did he walk that way? What the hell? Okay. Oh, Sebastian. Hello, Sebastian. Let me talk to you. I gotta beat this level. You want a maple seed? Well, that wasn't for you. Okay. I don't know if that was good. He said that is very interesting. I don't know what kind of... Alex liked anything. I could give him anything and he would like it because he's dumb. But it's fine. Why am I hearing banging? Who is doing something? Get a life. Stop doing all that shit. Okay, so he's next. And then I'll probably do like this guy. I don't know. I'll do something. Get him out of here. I'm gonna go get rid of them big old rocks in my farm. I hate that I put these there. They're like right in the way. I want this gone. Can I get rid of this? Is there a way to get rid of that? Oh. I don't know what I think I'm doing. What? This is stupid. It's fine. I thought that I had a strong enough pickaxe for that, but I guess not. Get rid of these tree stumps that keep spawning. There are no trees are growing. They're just spawning. They're like, here's a tree stump. I have broken these tree stumps a million times, but they just keep showing up. It's crazy. Whee. Literally crazy, bruh. Heartwood. Ooh. I'm dying. Quaffing. Do. Oops. Do. We actually made an hour of me just talking about nothing. What? Talk about nothing. It's what I'm best at. I want to get rid of these, but I can't. Why can't I go behind them, but I can't get rid of them? I don't know. What is in here? Let me through. Hello. Grandfather shrine. Okay. What is this gonna be? I'm tired of this, Grandpa. What? Don't be mad. Well, I can't plant this because they ate nothing to plant. I can't plant in the grass. There ain't no grass. There ain't no grass to be seen. 10 just said, how are you doing without me? Literally sobbing, crying. I am not coping well. I'm not used to streaming without 10 in my chat. This is fucking wild. What else am I supposed to do? I have to entertain the stream by myself. Do you know how easy it is to stream with 10? I literally sit there quietly and do nothing, basically. And they do everything. It's so nice. Don't tell them that, because if they're gonna realize that they do that, they're not gonna do it anymore. Be like, you have to entertain your own stream. I don't be like, oh, that is disgusting. I gotta feed my animals that I keep forgetting to do everything. Honestly, my headphones are giving me a headache, bro. They suck. Hang on. Ten is playing one-armed cook. Can you hear that on the... Oh, you definitely can hear my headphones that I turned up. It's fine. I'll just turn them down a little bit. If you hear that, no, you don't. You don't hear anything. You hear absolutely nothing. My headphones are giving me headaches. They have to come off my head for a little bit. Okay. Cool. Oh, that was the last of it. I gotta go buy some. I hate buying it. I don't want to do anything. I want to be... I'm gonna cheat. I'm gonna give me $1 million. That's me cheating. Wait, is he trying to woo her? Oops. Clint, aren't you like 50 million gajillion years old? You don't stand a chance. It's gonna be too late. Ugh, and she's closed on Mondays and Tuesdays. Ugh. What the fuck, bruh? It's fine. They have food. It'll last them 2 days. It's just a matter of if I'm going to remember. Itchy. I really need to find steel and upgrade my axe so I can unlock farther into the woods. But I don't want to do all that. Being blunt, I don't want to do all that. I don't want to go to the mines. They suck. I hate winter. I'm going to be doing nothing for the entire season. Thank you. Stardew was boring in the winter. Oh, hello. Pierre. Hello there, Vin. If you keep buying seeds for me, you'll be twice as productive next year. I'll be selling new seed next year. You should have one new variety per season. Well, that's all I wanted to say. Have a good one. Okay, you couldn't have waited until I just came to the store to say that? I wouldn't even bother trying my competitor seeds.
It's fine. It's fine. It's fine, bruh. Hang on, I'm not ignoring you guys. I am texting Enneth. Hello. Okay, what am I gonna buy from you? You don't want seeds. Pierce, here, I'll buy one of those. Oops. Oh, that was so much money. I am not used to not being rich. I spent all of that money on that. And it only sells back for $850. Why did I do that? Why did I do that? I'm dumb. What I am is dumb. I'm an idiot. Stupid dumb. What the fuck, bro? I spent all of my money. It's fine. It's fine. I'll just store it away. Store it away. I'm gonna put all my seeds in there. Cause I have this one too. Anything in here? Nope. Okay. These ones go in here to be planted for spring. That's where I'm gonna collect my seeds for spring. I'm so mad at myself. I'm so angry. I can't even cope. I'm not even coping right. I'm just... Is there a way I can get rid of this? I'm breaking it. Oh. I have a headache. It's starting to catch up to me. But it's fine. I want to see Alex after dark. And so I have to wait. Anyways. Find something to do until then. I'm going to break these things for hardwood. I gotta fix myself. Gotta adjust everything. Everything is awful. These trees respawn real quick. They ain't playing games. I ain't playing games with what they all do with. They ain't playing no games. Oh, I need to go find Sebastian. Sebastian. I need to go find Sebastian. The weight of a broken. I can't remember the lyrics to this because it's been so long. I don't really listen to Lovejoy that much anymore. Maybe that's why I'm sad all the time. Maybe I need to listen to some Lovejoy more. Well, then birds ran. You're friends with Sebastian. Maybe if I follow you around, you'll lead me to Sebastian. Hello. Don't tell Alex that we're going to be meeting that night, but I am wooing another man. Actively wooing another man. Sebastian. Come. Sebastian. Can I play these games? Oh my god. Shoot. Oh. Oh. What? he will like you. Wait up, Jerry. Oh my god! I don't like this one. Maybe I'll play this one instead. Oh. I need a skull. Like this. Okay, I'm gonna tell you guys something, a little TMI right now. The skin on the bottom of my feet is so incredibly dry. It's like starting to hurt. But I don't got any lotion. Well, I do. But when I put that lotion on, I have to like seclude myself. I do have to actively seclude myself from my the rest of the apartment because it's very strong smelling. It is very strong smelling. I don't know what I'm doing. Hello. I know I could look up Sebastian's schedule, but why would I actually play the game when I could walk around in circles? I'm having ADHD paralysis where now that Alex is like, we have to meet up for dark. I'm just like, I have to not do anything and just walk in circles. It's so hard being me. Ooh! That's my old lady noise. Hang on. I'm being a bad streamer right now. Sebastian Winter schedule. He wakes up, goes to the computer at 3:00. He leaves room and goes to kitchen. I don't think this is true because I've seen him walking around. Schedule. Hang on. Why is this schedule so weird? This is so easy. Okay, Winter. It is Sunday. Leaves his home to attend the night market? What the fuck is that? What? Ah! What? I'm so confused. All the foot noises. God damn. They all be walking, that's for sure. Winter. 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 Okay. Winter 16th. I'm guessing that's a special thing. 11th through the 25th. It is the 7th. Regular schedule. There we go. Get in his bed at 6:50. Oh, there's Alex. Okay, well. I'll catch. Oh, here it is, guys. Oh, not the guy playing the fucking fiddle. Oh, we're just sitting here? Hello? Is it broken? It's not doing anything. Oh. Thanks, Gus. That was great. Okay, I was like, oh, I have the music turned off, so there was probably some, like, thing happening, and I couldn't hear it, and it was confusing me. This is nice. I've never dined here before. Me either. Anyways, I reserved this private room so we could talk. Oh, he got a red face. Private room! Not anymore! I've got a kale and walnut salad for the lady. Why the fuck did I order that? I know damn well I would not have ordered that.
That was not me. You'd never catch me eating that. I don't like walnuts or kale. So what I wanted to say was, I hate when fucking games do that, because I just imagine, like, the cartoon gulp. Okay. When I first met you, I thought you were really cute. I know, you asked me if I could wear a bikini, and then you said, my butt looked good in these pants. Normally, when I have a crush on someone, the feeling goes away pretty quick. Me too. But with you, it kept growing. Don't propose to me. Hang on. What do I say? I don't want to marry him. Joe, help. Joe, what do I say? Should I say I feel the same way to Alex? I'm gonna say it. If I get married to him, I'll cry. It's fine. It's fine. I did it. It's over. I've already committed to the bit. Did you just tell me to say yes? I can barely hear you. I already said yes.
Because it'll break his fucking heart.
No. Why did you know if it would make me marry him? It does?
Well, maybe. We'll see.
I hope not. This is awful. This is awful. Everything's awful. This is gonna... I'm gonna cry. I can't believe it took this long to say that to each other. It took us a whole year. Eat your steak. Okay, that is a crunchy steak. That fragrant sauce. Clean up your face. I got the ick. I can't do this anymore. We need to break up. I can't do it. I'm grossed out. Your steak is crunchy and you say it's good. Oh, the dog. The dog came in through the window. If I married this man, I'm gonna be upset. Oh, that's it? Okay, good. I didn't want to marry him. That's too much commitment. You couldn't have that. Hello, sir. Okay. We had just a cute moment and now you don't want to say anything to me? That man walked away from me! That man just fucking walked away from me. That one was wild. That was crazy. That was embarrassing, honestly, on my part. That was embarrassing. Where's Sebastian? I need another man. I can't believe that just happened to me. That was embarrassing. Where is Sebastian? Why does this man not love me already? I know I've never talked to him, really. Besides, like, maybe once or twice. Wow. Interesting. Okay. Where am I going? His house is gonna be locked up. It's 8 o'clock. That was disgusting. I can't believe that man walked away from me. That was so rude. So fucking inconsistent. I'm gonna sob. Is what I'm gonna do. Literally cry. Okay, time to make my character go to bed. Good night. Okay, I think we're gonna end it here. We're gonna end it here, guys. It's gonna say no camera when I do this. Okay, cool. This is give me a second. I gotta get out of the game. Okay, get away from me. I don't care. I gotta do... Oh my god. Everything is awful. Why is... I need to not automatically hide the taskbar anymore. LA! You always come literally right when I'm ending. What the hell? Stop that. Stop. Stop, actually. With all the love of my heart. I don't mean that. Do whatever you want. I'm ending now. Going to a work conference. Sounds fun. If I had a work conference, it probably wouldn't be fun. Okay, what should I play as my ending song? Maybe I'll play, gotta find it. Hopes and Dreams from Undertale. It's one of my favorite Undertale songs. Okay, we're gonna play Hopes and Dreams. I hope you guys enjoyed the stream. It was a little wild. Alex walked away from me. That was really rude. But it's fine. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it. And you guys have a good day. Bye.